I push it forward every day.
Yeah.
But I was slacking because of the rain.
Yeah.
But they love it,
yeah,
man.
They got a chicken auction.
For real?
Yeah.
A grown chicken?
I call it the chicken auction, but man, they sell everything.
Where is that at?
It's on 25 Highway. Just before you get to the Carthage exit, on the right.
What city is it?
I don't know what community it's considered, but it's really, really close to Carthage.
And how often do they do it?
It's once a month. I want to say it's like
the
second or third Saturday of every month they do it.
It's big?
I hadn't been over there in a year or so, but when I went, man, it started at like 8 or 9 that morning, and it'll last for 5 or 6 that evening.
Man, that's crazy.
There's a lot of people from everywhere to bring stuff up there, selling, trading, you know, buying.
Yeah. Do you want to follow me whenever you're done to the store, or do you want me to go get the money while you're here? Yeah, which way are you headed out?
Back towards.
You can just follow. I'll follow you.
No
worries. And we'll do it. What is it? How much will we?
$9.95.
Okay, no problem, man. What was I gonna say? Just that one room. Like I said, that room right there is where two faces is.
Okay.
Like, you'll see, I got the door there too.
Okay. Yeah.
Just don't go in there until I move her.
Okay.
I can't do it that way either. I think I got some kind of straps. Some metal straps. That I got just in case. I thought I had some straight ones too. Work.
get it. I can kick me down on this point. Huh? You good?
Yes.
Man, you fat, dude. So how's everything else going on with you?
What's that?
How's everything going with you?
Pretty good.
Everything's good? Hey, Josh! Sorry about the mess.
So far, so good. Man, yeah.
Trying to make me a movable jig.
Yeah.
That I can pull on and off.
Yep. Make it easy on you.
Yep. All right. You ready to go out?
Yeah,
let me turn this.